Yeah.
Morning.
Here we go, 482. She's gonna be a beauty, Jesse. You guys are okay. She's been restored 3 times in the last couple of years. 3 times. I cannot believe it. Here we go, 482. She's gonna be a beauty, Jesse. You guys are okay. She's been restored 3 times in the last couple of years. 3 times. I cannot believe it. You guys might want to clear a little bit quick because the train's coming a little bit faster. And we got a train on the way. If you guys want, you can watch from here to watch her couple up. Hold on, folks. Clear. Just filming, you can go. This is the 8:30 one. Yeah. They're just hooking her up now. And then the 9:15 one won't leave board until like 9 at the latest. Even before I started up. This is the 8:30 one. Yeah, that they're hooking up right now.
Can we walk down this way and get to the train station?
Yeah, go ahead. When he gets closer, cover your ear. They're loud, the whistles. They change them. On each engine, they change them. Each year. Friend of mine. Yeah, just wave to him. See you when you get back. The Nomad left already this morning.
Yeah.
On the 6 o'clock one. Next one's coming out in a little bit. She's right over there backing out and getting more sand. They have growing right now. We should be on the Highland any minute by now. It goes past it. Yeah. Yeah, it goes into Cascade Y. And then turns around when it's winter time. We're going straight to Silverton.
How about that glacier?
Glacier golf course?
Yeah, Glacier Bay.
I don't know about that.
It's the old camera.
Oh, we might see it. We might. I don't know. We might get lucky enough to see it. There's the train on the other side. First stop, water stop is Needleton. I would take your pictures and then move from the camera. I'm trying to videotape here. In a little bit. Okay, don't worry about it. Today. We're just coming over some switch track. Hold on. the rest of the passengers had to be bussed back. The trains were stuck in Silverton overnight. So some of the passengers who decided to stay to wait. There's the train! It'd be a little bumpy going out. Hey Douglas. Hey, we're on the train. We just left Durango. Yeah, we're heading out right now. Did you cut the grass yet, Douglas? Oh, you're going to do it today? Okay. Okay. Were you able to get in the back okay? Okay, because I didn't leave the gate open. I had it shut. Did you just hop the wall or something? How did you get into the... Oh, it rained?
Yeah.
Okay, good. We didn't get any rain up here. No, no rain. Okay. Yeah, no problem. Okay. 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 Bye. Did you notice that mudslide that you guys had a while back caused new rapids?
Yeah.
Yeah, look at how good the rapids look now from all that rain you had. Are we going to see any waterfalls?
I think so. Most of them happen pretty low.
Yeah, that's fine.
It's pretty low.
Yeah. We need more. I was in this engine yesterday shoveling the coal last night.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was getting her ready for tonight, today.
Awesome.
Yep, she's ready to go now.
Good job.
She'll last for maybe a couple more miles until she needs more coal. The rest of the passengers had to be bussed back. The trains were stuck in Silverton overnight. So some of the passengers who decided to stay to wait. There's the train! It'd be a little bumpy going out. Hey Douglas. Hey, we're on the train. We just left Durango. Yeah, we're heading out right now. Did you cut the grass yet, Douglas? Oh, you're going to do it today? Okay. Okay. Were you able to get in the back okay? Okay, because I didn't leave the gate open. I had it shut. Did you just hop the wall or something? How did you get into the... Oh, it rained?
Yeah.
Okay, good. We didn't get any rain up here. No, no rain. Okay. Yeah, no problem. Okay. 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 Bye. Did you notice that mud slide that you guys had a while back caused new rapids?
Yeah.
Yeah, look at how good the rapids look now. From all that rain you had.
Yeah.
Are we going to see any waterfalls? Like my hat? Here I have?
Really?
I got it from last year.
Really?
Yeah.
Can I see it? Please. Yeah. What kind of it work?
I worked in class here. Yeah, I'm business. Yeah, did you know I worked on this engine last year?
No.
I fixed her up.
I
fixed it with them. She wasn't running last year because she had boiler problems, but we got her fixed this time on time. job. You made sure the camera did not fall.
That's right, I did.
Thank you so much. Once this video gets done, I'll make a copy for you free of charge. How about that? Of this whole trip. I'll even put it in high definition for you. Yeah. You would just have to give me your address and I'll ship it out to you right away. I do it usually to sell DVD stuff sometimes. I make money so I can afford to do that. Here we come, Hermosa. That's why we're slowing down. We're crossing the bridge to pull into Hermosa. Yep, Hermosa Junction, folks. Straight into Silverton. That's cool for me for this first time.
What?
Riding behind 486. I've never ridden behind her. All I've ever ridden behind is 482 and 481. That's it. This one is a lot better than the other two.
When were these locomotives actually built?
1930s. So they're 100 years old right now. That would make them 100 in human years. Behind the trees yet until we clear. We're climbing up a 2% grade right now. This is what we're going up on. And then once we get higher up, we'll go up 4%. This is my first Railfest, working for it and stuff. It's fun. We're coming back on our side in a little bit. There she is. I see her. Now, if we were closer, we would be able to get more of her. But we're in the way in the back. There's three open cars in this train. Us, the one in front of the concession car, and then the one behind the loco area. Three of them, open cars. That used to be where the workers used to live, but no one lives there now.
Needleton, is that what they call it?
Needleton siding and stuff. That's where the timber used to go to. Because this train used to carry logs. It was a logging train for so many years. And then once we get into Needleton, you'll see an old mill crank thing that turns where you put the wood in and it will cut it. It should be along here somewhere, but I don't know where. Yeah, I don't remember where it was. Well, what do you see? The lumber wheel thing must be gone. Might have demolished itself. Have we passed what?
Have we passed where the landslide was?
No, it's between milepost 45 and 46.
So it'd be a little bit over time. That must mean the Eureka and number 5 is what we're going
to
see. That's the original bridge that the train used to run on. Into the mine. Where she fell apart. It's going chugga 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 chugga. Here we come, we're coming to the siding now. go, 482. She's gonna be a beauty, to see. You guys are okay. She's been restored 3 times in the last couple of years. 3 times. I cannot believe it. You guys might want to clear a little bit quick because the train's coming a little bit faster and we got a train on the way. If you guys want, you can watch from here to watch her couple up. Hold on, folks. Clear. Just filming, you can go. This is the 8:31. Yeah. They're just hooking her up now. And then the 9:15 one won't leave board until like 9 at the latest. This is the 8:31.
This is the
8:31? Yeah, they're hooking up right now.
Can we walk down this way and
go ahead.
Get to the train station?
Yeah, go ahead. he's running all night. They never shut him down. When he gets closer, cover your ears. They're loud, the whistles. They change them. On each engine, they change them. Each year. That engineer that's driving the train now, I know him. He's a good friend of mine. Yeah, just wave to him. See you when you get back. Nomad left already this morning.
Yeah.
On the 6 o'clock one. Next one's coming out in a little bit. She's right over there backing out and getting more sand. We get 486 today. That's our lucky train today. 482 just left. No, it's not that bad.
I want to see it.
That they have growing right now. We should be on the High Line any minute by now. No. It goes up. It goes past it. Yeah. Yeah, it goes into Cascade Y and then turns around when it's winter time. We're going straight to Silverton.
How about that glacier?
Glacier golf course?
Yeah, Glacier Bay.
I don't know about that.
It's the old camera.
Oh, we might see it. We might. I don't know. We might get lucky enough to see it. There's the train on the other side. Yeah. First stop, water stop is Needleton. I would take your pictures and then move from the camera. I'm trying to videotape here. In a little bit. Okay, don't worry about it. Today.
had to be bused back. The trains were stuck in Silverton overnight with some of the passengers who decided to stay to wait. There's the train! Be a little bumpy going out. Hey, Douglas. Hey, we're on the train. We just left Durango. Yeah, we're heading out right now. Did you cut the grass yet, Douglas? Oh, you're going to do it today? Okay. Okay. Were you able to get in the back okay? Okay, because I didn't leave the gate open. I had it shut. Did you just hop the wall or something? How did you get into the... Oh, it rained?
Yeah.
Okay, good. We didn't get any rain up here. No, no rain. Okay. Yeah, no problem. Okay. 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 Bye. Did you notice that mudslide that you guys had a while back caused new rapids?
Yeah.
Yeah, look at how good the rapids look now from all that rain you had.
Yeah.
Are we going to see any waterfalls?
I think so. Most of them up in pretty low.
Yeah, that's fine.
The one at Tank Creek is pretty low.
Yeah. We need more. I was in this engine yesterday shoveling the coal last night.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was getting her ready for tonight today.
Awesome.
Yep, she's ready to go now.
Good job.
She'll last for maybe a couple more miles until she needs more coal. The rest of the passengers had to be bused back. The trains were stuck in Silverton overnight with some of the passengers who decided to stay to wait. There's the train! Be a little bumpy going out. Hey, Douglas. Hey, we're on the train. We just left Durango. Yeah, we're heading out right now. Did you cut the grass yet, Douglas? Oh, you're going to do it today? Okay. Okay. Were you able to get in the back okay? Okay, because I didn't leave the gate open. I had it shut. Did you just hop the wall or something? How did you get into the... Oh, it rained?
Yeah.
Okay, good. We didn't get any rain up here. No, no rain. Okay. Yeah, no problem. Okay. 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 Bye. Did you notice that mudslide that you guys had a while back caused new rapids?
Yeah.
Yeah, look at how good the rapids look now. From all that rain you had.
Yeah.
Are we going to see any waterfalls? Here comes the switch. Hold on, everyone. This is the Wyatt Hermosa area. We turn the trains around here sometimes if we had a problem. Ahead. We're stuck. Uh-oh. Some open cars are left behind. In front of us. Oh, is it on the side? No, he's on the side. He's good. Out here. Built in. Uh-huh. working class here. Yeah, I'm sitting here. Yeah, did you know I worked on this engine last year?
No.
I fixed her up.
I heard that earlier.
I fixed it with them. She wasn't running last year because she had boiler problems, but we got her fixed this time on time.
good job. You made sure the camera did not fall.
That's right, I did.
Thank you so much. Once this video gets done, I'll make a copy for you free of charge. How about that? Of this whole trip. I'll even put it in high definition for you. Yeah. You would just have to just give me your address and I'll ship it out to you right away. I do it usually to sell DVDs and stuff sometimes. I make money so I can afford to do that. Here we come, Hermosa. That's why we're slowing down. We're crossing the bridge to pull into Hermosa. Yep, Hermosa Junction, folks. Straight into Silverton. This first time?
What?
Riding behind 486. I've never ridden behind her. All I've ever ridden behind is 482 and 481. That's it. This one is a lot better than the other two.
When were these locomotives actually built?
1930s. So they're 100 years old right now. That would make them 100 in human years. Up a 2% grade right now. This is what we're going up on. And then once we get higher up, we'll go up 4%. This is my first Railfest working for it and stuff.
It's fine. Coming back on our side in a little bit. There she is. I see her. Now, if we were closer, we would be able to get more of her. But we're in the way in the back. There's three open cars on this train. Us, the one in front of the concession car, and then the one behind the loco area. Three of them. Open cars. That used to be where the workers used to live, but no one lives there now.
And that was Needleton, is that what they call it?
Needleton siding and stuff. That's where the timber used to go to. Because this train used to carry logs.
Right.
It was a logging train
right, for
so many years. And then once we get into Needleton, you'll see an old mill crank thing that turns where you put the wood in and it will cut it. It should be along here somewhere, but I don't know where. Yeah, I don't remember where it was.
Well, what do you see? Lumber wheel thing must be gone. Might have demolished itself. Have we passed what?
Have we passed where the landslide was?
No, it's between milepost 485 and 486.
So it'll be a little bit over time. That must mean the Eureka and number 5 is what we're going
to
see. That's the original bridge that the train used to run on. Into the mine. Where she fell apart. It's going chugga chugga. Here we come, we're coming to the siding now. gave her the maintenance wig. Be able to see the train from this side. It might be on the other side. I would recommend, if you want to get good shots, try the other side, because you'll see the train turning. Yeah, if you want to go inside, it's warmer there. Here we go. We got the okay from dispatch. That's why we were delayed for a little bit. I had to call down to dispatch and tell them we're ready to go. And see if the line was okay. Huh? Yeah, they've gone inside because it's cooler in there. It's warmer in there than out here. You can go inside if you want. You can say goodbye to Sofian and hello to Durango, because we're leaving this for good. Hold on to something. It's going to be a little bit bumpy. Yeah, sure. Everyone's going inside because a lot of people took the bus. Yeah, they don't charge you for anything. Because there's a lot of empty seats. Because a lot of people took the bus back. Yeah, they used to be part of the railroad here. They used to connect to this track. That Y that we passed, that's where it used to be.
Is there still gold around here?
Huh?
Is there still gold around? Is there still gold around?
They do pan for it still, yeah. It's in the Animus right now.
How do they know where the gold is?
Just luck, yeah. open car seats open? Yeah, like these ones up front.
Yes.
Oh, cool. That's good.
Yeah.
Okay.